net jumps. One of the most satisfying things in volleyball is when you roof your opponent. Therefore, in addition to practicing our blocking assignments, we use the plyo ball as resistance to our jumping. Jump and reach as high as possible like in blocking, and at the peak of your jump, drop the ball over the net. Repeat this exercise 10 to 15 times for a great leg workout.